In this video, we'll show you how to store your capillary for longer than 24 hours. To begin, fill two universal vials with 1.5 milliliters of CE-grade water and make sure to cap the vials securely. Then, place them into the base of the capillary cassette booklet. Next, carefully insert the capillary cartridge assembly face up into the grooves of the cassette booklet. Ensure that both ends of the capillary are properly inserted into the vials, fully submerged under the water. Once the capillary is in place, close the cassette securely. Then, store it in an upright position. Remember to follow the specific storage conditions recommended for your capillary in your application guide. Some may be stored at room temperature, while others require storage at temperatures between 2 and 8 degrees Celsius. If your capillary requires storage between 2 and 8 degrees Celsius and is used with the LIF detector, you should remove the LIF aperture prior to cold storage. This prevents condensation from forming on the metal aperture, which can damage its function. In cases where the capillary will be reused within 24 hours, or the sequence will continue over the weekend, you have the option to store your capillary while installed on the instrument. If you choose this option, be sure that your capillary ends remain submerged in vials containing CE-grade water.